Life is goodish.
And then probably play Animal Crossing because, let's face it, that's all I do.
I'm just gonna show you some of the things that I've purchased for this case. These little things arrive.
Good morning guys and welcome to a brand new vlog. Today is Friday, the sun is shining, life is goodish.
Currently wearing my Baby Spice t-shirt and the hoodie that looks like grass. I feel like I'm wearing this every single day, but this is why I bought it. It's so funny, work now know this as the green jacket, and when I don't have it on they're like, why have you got your jacket on? So there's that.
Okay, outside today the weather is so beautiful.
As we dance, as we dance, as we dance.
It is later on the evening. It's currently, Alexa, what's the time?
It's 5:29 p.m.
After I got back from walking Robin, I got in the car and we drove to my brother's house. Obviously, we stayed in the car, but it's my niece's birthday tomorrow. She's 3 years old and I wanted to drop off her presents. So I put them on the doorstep, knocked the door, and we just waved to them from the drive. We did speak to them for a little bit. Obviously, from a safe distance, they were on the drive. We were in the car, which... I don't know, it was still really nice. I always think that it's gonna be really sad, but it's actually not. Being kids and being so innocent, like seeing them laughing and playing with each other and like being funny and silly was just so nice to see. And I always think when I go over, I always think, oh, it's gonna make me really upset that I can't go in like hug her, but it never does. So we dropped off the presents, come home, and then I've just started making tea. We are having chicken fajitas tonight, which sounds so good. So I've just prepped it, but now I just want to kind of like tidy up the house, have dinner, and then probably play Animal Crossing because, let's face it, that's all I do. Talking of Animal Crossing, I actually have something that I want to add to the case. Also just drinking a Gordon's pink gin, which tastes so good right now. So as you know, I recently purchased the Nintendo Switch Lite. This is obviously the yellow version. I was a little bit nervous getting it just because I thought, what about if I get the console, download the game, which in total costs what, £250, and then what about if I don't actually enjoy the game? It's fair to say I do enjoy playing it, so yes.
Okay, it is super bright today. I'm not complaining because I love this weather. So I've bought a few things just to protect the console itself, just because I'm one of them people, if I buy something, I really want to protect it and keep it as pristine as possible. So the first thing that I purchased was a clear case that basically just clipped on the back. I'll link everything in the down bar below so you can go and buy it. This was from, the case I believe was from either Amazon or eBay. I can't remember, but again, I'll leave all the links in the down bar below. This came really quick as well. I think the case cost about £4, but it's just a clear case. And I feel that The console itself is like a matte finish, so having this case on just feels so much more comfortable in my hand. It doesn't feel like I'm going to slip. It doesn't feel like it's going to slip out of my hand and I'm going to drop it. So I've really been enjoying this case. Then I don't know if you can see it on here, but yesterday the screen protector came. Again, I'll leave a link in the down bar below. This obviously covers the whole screen, but just a little bit more as well. This was like a tempered glass. If you're going to invest in like a console or a phone, it's always best to protect the screen, because if it broke, I don't know about you, but I would probably cry. Looks so weird, you can see my face. Today I had these little things arrive. These are joypad protectors, so these will probably be a little bit over the top, I don't know, but basically they just clip on to the joysticks and they just protect them. I don't know what for, but I saw a lot of people buying them. I was like, I feel like I need to buy them as well. So I think they just like pop on. Okay, hopefully you can see this. So these are joypad protectors, but if I'm honest, I actually don't think I like them. I don't know if it's just because I've not fitted them correctly, but I feel like I like the feel of these joypads much better than I do this rubber feel. I've seen loads of people with them on their switches, but maybe they're just not for me. I don't know. Maybe I won't put them on. Two things that I would definitely purchase is a clear case and, as I say, a screen protector, just because if you drop it and your screen broke, the console itself is just going to be pointless. So protect the screen, protect the back if you drop it. Yeah, they would be my two things to buy. These things, I don't know, I'm really not sure about them. I just feel like they feel really cheap. I feel like I like the look of the front of it without them on. So yeah, I probably wouldn't advise buying these, but let me know. Have you got these on your Switch? Do you prefer them? I'm not sold. Enough about that. As I say, I'm going to go and tidy up now. Downstairs, make the living room all cute and tidy, ready for the weekend. I'm going to have a nice bath and then finish making dinner and sit and enjoy eating. Let's face it, it's one of the highlights of being in lockdown, one of the things that we most look forward to. Oh, also, Mr. P cut my hair again yesterday, which I feel like he did such a good job. The secret talents are really coming out in this lockdown. Okay, gonna go and I'll speak to you later. Peace.
Hey, I've been dreaming about you. Every night I see your clearest day. It's just something about the way you make me feel, 'cause I can't concentrate anytime you're beside me. Yeah, it's what you do to me. I can barely breathe. Hey, I've been thinking about you.
Hi everyone, just editing this vlog that you're just watching and I realised I forgot to end it, so I thought I'd end it here. Thank you for watching as always. I hope you're all keeping well, and yeah, thank you for watching, and until next time.